beautiful, beautiful desert. I'll give you a close-up look at it.
Now this is a brownie cake. I've used a ready-made packet. After baking it, I've cut it into triangles.
So okay. Mom has actually baked this cake, but it is not necessary that you bake it.
So here we have on the chocolate cake, Mom has baked it. You can basically use any chocolate brownie or chocolate cake. Buy it directly and cut it into a triangle. Then liquid chocolate sauce.
Don't make them too big because children are going to eat them.
So it should be snack kind as well as filling. So a good balance would help.
Chocolate cigars or wafer biscuits.
Branch of the tree.
Filled with chocolate.
Christmas tree ka branch.
Okay, we just push it in. It goes in very easily.
So it's a chocolate wafer basically that has some chocolate in it too.
Now this is a ready-made icing. Of course it was white in color. I added some edible green food color. I will just decorate the tree a little.
I really like this snack because it's extremely visually appealing. So for the icing, I'll be putting the products below that we have used. They were all instant stuff. So this icing sets in 15 minutes and you can, I generally keep it in for an hour and then it's perfectly set. A few more hours and it'll be very well set and it's completely instant. So
using two gems for the star. If you can get edible stars, that'll be nothing like it. Now these are sugar balls for decoration.
So okay, colored sugar balls. It looks like the Christmas tree that you have in your house. And the balls look like the bulbs that you put on it for lighting decoration. So it's really pretty, sweet, and I definitely want to eat it when I see it. So that is how it looks. I love how it looks. Thank you, Mom. It's a beautiful, beautiful desert. I'll give you a close-up look at it. It's a very tempting snack, I'd say. Beautiful.